One more thing. When you come to Jamaica, bring your camera, your sense of humor, and a hearty appetite. You will be making friends, eating delicious fruits and exotic dishes, and, as I said before, you're going to be making lifelong friends.
Thank you.
Here's a question for you. What do you think of the idea of bringing a group of 10 ecotourists with me on my next trip to Jamaica, or on one of my trips to Jamaica, say for a price of $500 each for a 1-week stay? Well, it's an idea, isn't it?